This is Diane from Beefhead Videos, just calling to let you know that one of the videos returned yesterday wasn't one of ours. It doesn't have a label on it, but it seems to be a recording of a guy humping a pillow. The video you should have returned was How to Please a Woman in Bed 101 Part 2. Please return it to us soon. Thank you.
Congratulations, Mr. Touchdown. Your registration for the 8th UAA rank is now complete. In addition, we have faxed you some information about the rankings in case you wish to continue your ascent. Please transfer the money into the designated account. Have a nice day.
What the hell's going on over there?
Stop.
Jeez, don't leave me hanging, honey.
Destroy men.
Come and get some.
Faster!
I don't feel shit. Your hand is that shit.
Stop tripping! Wait and see. I'll make you scream.
Just Hey, Travis, your next ranked battle is at the filming studio. Win, and you'll be seventh. Lose, and you're dropping down to an even deeper circle of hell. So, how are you feeling, Travis? Your head feeling better? Relieved yourself lately? Maintaining proper oral hygiene? When you're ready, step inside. Some people say it's important to know when to give up. That you shouldn't aim for things that are obviously beyond your grasp. But ignore idiots like that. Don't accept defeat before the first punch has even been thrown. Hello? Anybody home? Did you even hear what I just said? And you call yourself an assassin? This is why third rates like you are hopeless. I am 120% certain you are going to die. All you can do is trust your force and head for the Garden of Madness.
I thought I wouldn't make it here on time. Had to take care of some customers that filed complaints. My apologies. So much to do with so little help. Yeah, I can't stand these people with all their nonsense complaints. They think they can just say anything. It's crazy. But anyway, I'm here. I made it on time. That's the important thing, right? I take it you're Mr. 8?
You? You're ranked?
Not me. Well, actually, it is me.
Oh, that makes sense.
Never mind then. You've got a job to do. But first, I need some time to get ready. Would you mind turning the other way? I need some privacy.
Privacy?
Yes. I need to prepare.
Whatever. Don't mind me. Pretend I'm not even here.
I just need you to look the other way for a second.
A second?
Yes, just a split second. I don't think it's too much to ask. Do you?
Then we can get on with our fight?
That is correct.
All right.
Ah!
Oh,
damn it.
Whoa,
that was close. For a second there, I forgot that you were a killer.
Sorry if I scared you. I didn't mean to do that. Something's wrong with me today.
I let my guard down. Getting sloppy. I gotta stay on my toes.
You mind if I ask you something?
Yeah, what is it, Mr. Cosplay?
We're both assassins, right? Why do we have to kill each other anyway? If you ask me, it's absolutely meaningless.
It's about determining who's best. That's what it's about.
Can't argue with that. Well then, let's get started.
What? You want to shake hands?
We're both fighters, aren't we? Not killers, at least for now. This is a sign of sportsmanship, that we respect each other before and after the fight. Good luck.
Likewise.
Destroy Spark.
Oh, this is great. Is this guy an idiot or what? Is this a joke? You fell for the oldest trick in the book. Oh, man, you are something. Oh, this is the best. Man, you really cracked me up. I think this laughter's gonna kill me. Oh, seriously, I think I might really die from laughter. It hurts. Someone help. Oh, God. Oh, oh, shit. I thought I was gonna die there. For real.
And look at you. You look like you're dead. I guess it's time for a wake-up call.
Destroy town! Destroy team!
This is where it gets good. Good night.
Destroy Buster!
That was quite a move. I'll admit you've got potential. If Challenge had a taste, you'd be quite delicious.
Fight for the seventh? Yeah, sure.
Bring it on! I love a challenge!
You're as good as dead.
Destroy!
Destroy me! Come and get me! Destroy Buster!
Don't cry like that. You're a killer, aren't you?
Help!
What?
Help!
I can't hear you.
Help me, please.
What is this I hear from a seventh ranked killer? Whatever. It's over anyway.
Please, help me.
There you go.
Travis, I'm starting to think that you may be for real. You are now 7th in rank.
Hey, when I hit number 1, you better be looking your best.
No need to pretty up. I want you to see me for who I really am.
Serious? Damn!